Been in those situations, you just take a deep breath and just make a pitch and trust the defense behind you and just basically attack them like I was doing and just trust myself and getting out. He's a really good hitter, but at the same time, I trust my stuff and the matchups I've been having against him. So just going and attacking him and just making pitches.